It's 9 o'clock East African time. Here is the news from Zanzibar Broadcasting Corporation, read by Nasser Khatib. First is the main point. The Minister of Health, Honorable Hamad Rashid Mohamed, has called on the ministry boards and councils to work together in order to achieve health services to people in the country. The chairman of the Revolutionary Committee, Honorable Haji Omar Khair, has urged ward leaders and councillors of Wete District in Pemba not to involve themselves in land crisis. Voting is underway in Sierra Leone, where more than 3 million people are eligible to choose a new president, parliament and local councillors. In the White House, they said U.S. President Donald Trump's top economic advisor Gary Cohn is resigning. Now the news in detail. Zanzibar. The Minister of Health, Honorable Hamad Rashid Mohamed, is calling the ministry board and councils to work together in order to achieve health services to people in the country. He says the move will be help the institutions achieve better services and bring changes in the health sector. Honorable Hamad was speaking with the board and councils chairman, including doctors, nurses, midwives, health inspectors, and the board of counseling of private hospitals. He insisted that the work performance by the institutions can give the Minister of Health a strong strategies of shaping priorities. The country signed the deal at the UN headquarters in New York after negotiations in the International Court of Arbitration. Moscow. At least 7 people have been killed in a helicopter crash in the southern Russian Republic of Chechnya. The aircraft reportedly belonged to the Border Guard Service. According to the Medusa News website, the vehicle was an MIS helicopter. Chechnya has been the scene of an Islamic insurgent against the Russian state, although the violence has died down in recent years. The Chechen leader, Ramzan Kadyrov, is a key Putin ally who has been closely under sanctions by the U.S. for alleged human rights abuses. To end the news here, argument once again. The Minister of Health, the Honorable Hamad Rashid Mohamed, has called on the ministry boards and councils to work together in order to achieve health services to people in the country. The chairman of the Revolutionary Committee, Honorable Haji Omar Khair, has urged world leaders and councillors of Wete District in Pemba not to involve themselves in the crisis. Voting is underway in Sierra Leone, with more than 3 million people to choose a new president, parliament and local councillors. In the White House, he said he is president of the time of economic advisor Gary Cohn is resigning. This is the end of the news from Zanzibar Broadcasting Corporation. Thank you for listening.